This is serious stuff. It's really serious stuff.
1 year ago, the first confirmed case of COVID-19 was reported in the Mountain State.
We are very high risk.
In the years since, lives have been turned upside down.
This is a high stress situation. We're seeing numbers go up all across the country.
Tonight, we bring you a special edition of West Virginia Tonight, Facts Over Fear, 1 year later. Now, here's Mark Curtis.